The property right, the right for the property, is the fundamental right of any American. It should be fundamental right for any person in the world. If we're talking about Russian Federation, if you have something, that's the government who is responsible for giving it to you. Even with the oligarchs, sometimes people are asking Alec, but you know, you have private properties now, you have oligarchs in the Russian Federation. No, 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 they're just managing somebody else's money. It's not their property, and they know that. Versus United States of America, where property, it's my property, it's a property of my family forever, until the moment I sell it.